everyone. Boy, it's hot out. A perfect day to go for a swim. It looks like Foofa and Toodee found a new swimming hole in Foofa Land.
Ooh, look at all these different fish.
Which one is your favorite, Foofa?
I like that one. It's so colorful.
It would be so cool to swim around underwater.
I wish I could swim underwater like a fish.
Look down there at all the friendly fishes. They spend all day swimming around. It would be so much fun to be underwater, get out of the sun, and really cool down. Swim, swim, swim in the ocean blue. And swim, swim, swim like the fishes do. Come on and swim, swim, swim. Kick your feet up and down. And swim, swim, swim like the fish all around.
So many cool fish under the water. Red, yellow, green, and orange ones. Flipping, diving, and blowing bubbles. Being a fish would be so much fun.
Swim, swim, swim in the ocean blue. And swim, swim, swim like the fishes do. Come on and swim, swim, swim. Kick your feet up and down. And swim, swim, swim like the fish all around.
Whoa, look at that fish! It has a big funny nose!
Oh, I wanna see.
Oh, no!
Your doll!
What do we do?
She was my favorite doll.
Oh, hey, guys. I heard someone crying, and I wanted to see what was wrong.
Oh, wow. Who are you?
My name is Tammy. I'm a princess of the sea.
Hi, Tammy. My name is Foofa.
And I'm Toodee. Are you a fish?
I'm a mermaid. I'm half human, half fish.
Whoa! That's awesome!
Yeah, being a mermaid is pretty cool. I can breathe in the water, eat in the water, even dance in the water.
I love to dance. Oh, but I just dropped my favorite doll in the water. I don't know what to do.
Oh, that's awful. Well, let's all swim down and find it together.
Can we go swim with Tammy, DJ Lance?
But you guys can't breathe underwater like Tammy.
Oh, wait. I almost forgot. Another rad thing about being a mermaid is we're magic. With these magic necklaces, you can breathe underwater. I also gave you special mermaid hair, so you'll look really cool when you're swimming.
Yeah, this is awesome!
Come on, guys. Let's go swimming and find your doll.
Have fun, girls. Be careful. And be back by dinner.
All right! Hooray!
My name is Eddie. I like to dance.
Story time.
There once was a merboy named Toby who lived far away in the South Seas. One morning, Toby found a sea flower sprouting in his family's garden. He went to take a closer look, and it began to bloom. Curled up inside was a tiny sea dragon. My name is Harris. And Toby and Harris played together all day. Will you be my best friend and live in my room? I'd love to. And so Toby introduced Harris to his parents, and the two friends went to sleep. The next morning, Toby awoke to find that Harris had grown. Whoa, how did you get bigger than me? I don't know. And they had a good laugh. But Toby's mom and dad frowned. If that pet of yours gets any bigger, he's not allowed to stay with us. I will try not to grow anymore, I promise. But try as he might, the next morning he was even larger. Oh no! I tried, Toby, I really tried. We're sorry, said Toby's parents. But Harris does not fit in our house. He must go. Toby thought about what he could do to change his parents' minds. I've got it! Mom, Dad, what do you want more than anything in the whole wide world? Well, a vacation to the Arctic Ocean, of course. If only we had a way to get there. Now that I'm so big, you can ride on my back all the way there. Toby's parents were so excited, they immediately jumped on Harris's back and they rode all the way to the Arctic Ocean. It was the best vacation ever. We're sorry for being so mean, Harris. We'd love if you would stay with us. You can live in our garden and grow as big as you want. You're awesome, Harris. So are you, Toby. The end.
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we're gonna draw a little fish guy. First, let's draw the shape of his tail, like this. Next, let's draw the fish's body. How about something like this? This is a fine-looking fish guy, but he's missing something. Oh, that's right, we need to draw his head. All this drawing is making me thirsty. Whoa, hi there, little fella. Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Foofa and Toodee went on a swimming adventure with their new mermaid friend, Tammy. They're looking for Foofa's lost doll. Let's see how they're doing.
Wow! It's so beautiful under the sea. There's so much water.
Everything is alive and growing all around.
So I figure your doll must have fallen to the Mer Kingdom at the bottom of the sea. We should check there first.
The Mer Kingdom?
Do you know how to get there, Princess Tammy?
Yeah, totally. I live there with my mom, the queen.
All right, let's go!
Welcome to my underwater paradise. Everyone looks strange, but they're really quite nice. Watch how we swim together. Getting along, singing a song.
We all look weird, but we love each other just the same. We all look strange, but we help each other every day.
Look at those little fish swimming next to that shark. Isn't he going to eat them?
No way. The fish are cleaning the shark's skin while he gives them a ride. They're helping each other out. They're friends. Don't worry, Foofa. We'll find her. Come on, let's swim.
Whee!
My name is Melody. I like to dance.
Wow, we made it!
We're just in time for the Super Music Friend Show.
Oh, look, it's starting.
Join the dance floor on the sand with Yella.
There is a dance floor on the sand, a party on the beach, a party in the ocean, a party with a fish. Warm sand, cold drinks, daddy's at the grill cooking up hot links. Swimming all day, now we're ready to dance, we're ready to dance, we're ready to dance. There is a dance floor on the sand, a party on the beach.
four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four.
Hey guys, I want you to meet my mom. She's the queen, so she runs this town. If your doll is here, she'll know about it.
Ah, Tammy, you're just in time. The royal dance competition is about to begin. Welcome, welcome, one and all, to the Sea Queen's ocean-wide dance contest. The winner of this year's contest will receive this stunning prize.
That's my doll.
We have to win it back.
Now, who dares to entertain the Sea Queen?
Your Highness, we would like to dance in the contest.
Who are you? You're not from my kingdom.
Mom, these are my friends Foofa and Toodee. I met them up in Gabba Land.
I knew it! You come from the shore! Your cool mermaid hair doesn't fool me! You don't have fins! You don't have scales! You don't have claws or tentacles! They are not allowed to be in my dance contest!
Miss Queen, I admit that when we first saw all of you fish folks, you looked weird to us too. But it's wrong not to let us be in the contest. Everyone should be allowed to dance!
Yeah! You shouldn't leave people out just because they look different.
She's right! It doesn't matter how different you look. Everyone should be allowed to try.
Muno, Broby.
We missed you guys. DJ Lance said we could come find you.
This is so exciting. I love mermaids.
Before we can go back to Gabba Land, we have to win this dance contest and get back Foofa's doll.
Yeah!
Come on, Mom. Foofa and Toodee might look different, but under the sea we all look a little different, yet we live happily together. These girls might be amazing dancers, but we'll never know until you let them try.
Yeah!
Oh, very well, you can try, but you cannot have the prize unless you truly are the funkiest dancers! And now, I command you all to get
listen up, ocean folk. My name is Tuffa and this ain't no joke. Shake those fins, dance and scream. Do you have what it takes to impress the queen? Here we go, start a fuss and first up at the octopus.
Yeah! Go, 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 and go, 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 and go, go, go,
very nice, very nice.
Are you hopping fans? Here's your chance. Here come Trent, do the most of it. More dancing fun, give a hand for last year's champion. Yeah. The greatest dancer of the past decade must be Tammy, the Princess Mermaid.
Go, 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 Tammy! Go, 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 Tammy! Go, 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 Tammy! Go, Tammy. Go, go, Tammy.
Wow. Oh, it makes me proud!
Anyone else dare to try? Don't let this chance pass you by. Come on, lad lovers, now's your shot. Show some moves that's truly hot. Who the best dancer in the whole town? Special T, uh-huh.
Yeah!
Special F, uh-huh.
Yeah!
Are you ready? Ready to get down?
Go, 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 Foofa! Go, 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 Toodee! Go, 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 Foofa! Go, 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 Toodee! Go, 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 Foofa! Go, 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 go,
go, go, holy moly, that was fantastic! Foofa and Toodee! Really weird. You can really dance. The Queen of the Sea is officially entertained.
Girls, you might look kind of odd, but you got the moves that make them all applaud. But your majesty, who danced the best? There needs to be a winner of this contest.
It doesn't matter who's the best.
As long as we all had fun.
As Queen of the Ocean, I am awarding you the grand prize! This beautiful doll I found while getting the mail this morning!
My doll!
I was so worried about you!
Come on, guys! DJ Lance and Plex are waiting for us!
Who is this, Plex?
Oh, he's a robot, so he doesn't like the water!
I wonder what's taking them so long.
get back on track. I hoist the sail.
We better get back.
Thank you for everything, Tammy.
We won't forget you.
Goodbye, Foofa. Goodbye, Toodee. Let's dance together again sometime.
Catch you later, Sea Queen.
Goodbye, strange land creatures. Thank you for teaching me that it's way more fun to include everyone in my royal dance contest.
Bye.
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 Goodbye.
Time to go, everyone.
Welcome back, guys. Let's go back and remember what we did today.
Yay!
First, Foofa and Toodee sang a song about swimming like fish.
Swim, swim, swim in the ocean.
Then, Toodee and Foofa turned into mermaids and went swimming with Tammy.
It's so beautiful under the sea.
Finally, Foofa helped the queen realize that everyone should be able to participate, even if they look different.
Everyone should be allowed to dance.
We had such an awesome mermaid adventure.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Turbo Kid ain't no joke.
Go, go!
Cool.
Go, go!
Uh-huh.
Go, go!
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah! Yeah!
I had a great time today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba! Sometimes we need to get clean, and today is our special clean day. Hey, look! There's our friends!
Oh, hi, Toodee!
Hey, Muno! High five!
High five!
Warning! Warning! Icky alert! Icky alert!
Oh, what's wrong, Plex?
Yeah!
Muno, when we sneeze or cough on our hands and touch other people or toys, we can spread germs.
Can a high five spread germs?
Yes, Muno, even a high five.
Oh, no!
Now let's look really close at the germs from your cough.
Ew!
Hi, you guys.
Hi, Muno!
I was having so much fun planting flowers, I almost forgot to eat my tasty sandwich.
Warning, Foofa! Warning, Foofa! Icky alert! Icky alert!
Huh?
Foofa, please do not eat that tasty sandwich. The dirt on your hands has germs in it, and germs can make you sick. Look! Germs are very tiny, but they're there. Look again.
We are the tiny of the germs. We are the tiny of the germs.
They are dirty, and they stick.
We will make you sick. We are the tiny of the germs. We are the tiny of the germs.
can beat these ugly germs with our new friend, Super Soapy Pal!
Look! Up in the sky!
It's Super Soapy Pal!
It's time to wash your hands!
Welcome, Super Soapy Pal!
Greetings, Plex! Hello, kids! Now, let's get those hands washed and get rid of those tiny ugly germs!
Yay!
Let's wash and clean our hands!
Here you go!
Are clean. Take a look.
I like having clean hands.
Me too. Is it okay to eat my tasty sandwich now?
You bet. When our hands are clean, it's okay to eat.
Thanks, Super Soapy Pal.
You're welcome. Keep those hands clean, kids.
My name is Questlove, and I play the drums.
And my name is Frank Knuckles, and I play these drums. And they're called percussion.
This is my snare drum. This is my kick drum. This is my rack tom. This is my floor tom. These are my cymbals.
And these little drums are called bongos. And these big ones are called congos.
And when we play them together, it sounds like this. Love.
My name is Frank Knuckles,
and we play the drums.
You know, a great way to keep nice and clean is to take a warm, bubbly bath. Hey, I think it's time for Muno to take a bath right now.
I'm the strongest! No way! I'm the strongest! Hey, let's be strong pals! Okay, let's!
Muno, it's time for your bath!
But I don't want to take a bath!
But why? If I wasn't a robot, I'd take a bath every day!
Well, I'm playing Strong Pals right now, and, I don't want to take a bath!
But Muno, taking a bath is super great!
But I'm having fun playing! strong pals. Come on, man. That one is my turn. Oh.
Bath time is fun time. We love bath time. Bath time is bubbles time. We love bath time. Bath time is splashy time. We love bath time.
And bring your strong pals too.
Okay, you wanna go too?
Yeah. Bath time is fun time. We love bath time. Bath time is bubbles time. We love bath time.
I love my bath time.
Splashy time and bubble time.
I love my bath time.
Feeling clean and smelling fine. Bath time is splashy time.
Something for you.
My toy boat!
Here you go, Muno.
My toy boat! These are the strong pals!
Hi, Muno. Hi, strong pals. Let's play. Bath time is fun time!
Yeah!
Bath time is splashy time. We love bath time. Feeling clean, smelling fine. Happy when it's bath time.
I love my bath time.
Feeling clean.
Don't forget to wash behind your ears, Muno!
Oh, okay, Plex! Scrub, scrub, scrub! Ha-ha!
Bath time is fun time. We love bath time. Feeling clean, smelling fine. Happy when it's bath time!
Yay!
The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Let's all wash our hands and keep it nice and clean with Chromio!
You see, I always thought of myself as a VCB, a very clean boy. But that afternoon, coming home from school, I guess things were different. Touching these keyboards?
Yes.
Did you?
No.
All right, man, you gotta go do that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yuck! I was playing in the dirt, and now my hair is all dirty. I think I need to wash my hair. DJ Lance!
Yes, Broby!
I feel all yucky and dirty, and my hair is stinky. What should I do?
Ha! Well, Broby, it sounds like you need to try a magic shampoo.
What's a magic shampoo?
Ha! A magic shampoo is a special soap we can use to wash our hair. It's called shampoo.
Oh! Can I have one?
Sure! Here, let me get things ready.
Wow! Hello! What are you doing?
It's time for my magic shampoo, Toodee!
Wow! I love shampoos!
Hi! What's happening?
It's time for my shampoo, Foofa!
Oh, shampoos are the best!
Let's all wash our hair together! Yeah!
Okay! First, we turn on the warm water.
Then we get our hair wet!
Yeah!
Okay!
We all get a few drops of shampoo on our hands.
Okay! Yeah!
Right!
Then we put the shampoo in our hair, and then we rub and scrub.
All right! Scrub-a-dub-dubby!
Yeah! Okay! Wow! Look! It's making bubbles!
Yeah! That's the magic of shampoo! It's the magic shampoo!
Shampoo.
Right. Here I am. I'm the magic shampoo.
Yay! Yeah!
Woohoo!
You know it's time to clean it clean. We rub and scrub with a nice shampoo. The bubbles come when we rub and scrub. We clean our hair with the magic dub. It feels so good. Now you know that.
Everybody, now we all need to rinse off the shampoo. Time to get nice and clean.
Yeah!
All right! Rinse it!
Yay!
All right!
Yeah!
Time to dry off with a big soft towel.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Everybody likes a nice shampoo.
Thank you, everyone. I love magic shampoo.
Yeah! Yeah!
See who our dancey dance friend is today.
Okay.
Wow! Hey, you guys. I'm Rachel.
Hi, Rachel.
It looked like you guys were doing a dancey dance.
Yeah, we are.
I know a great dancey dance. It's called the groovy cat.
Wow.
Do you want to know how to do it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna show you. It goes like this.
put a hand up like a paw.
Hand up like a paw.
Then put your other hand up like a paw.
Other hand up like a paw.
Then scratch over here. Then scratch over here. And then get groovy and groovy and groovy and groovy.
Get groovy and groovy.
That looks really good. Do you guys want to try it with music now?
Yeah!
All right, let's go!
Time to go!
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, we met a new friend, Super Soapy Pal, and he helped us get our hands clean.
It's time to wash your hands!
Then, we helped Muno take his bath.
Bath time is splashy time! We love bath
baths! Baths are fun! And then, we all taught Broby how to wash his hair with shampoo.
Thank you, everyone. I love magic shampoo.
Today was such a fun day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down. Time today.
Hooray!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo.